Rutgers hosts number 11 Michigan State in the Scarlet Knights homecoming game this Saturday. Rutgers is coming off a tough 52-13 loss against Ohio State last week, and they're looking for their first conference win of the season. Receiver Aaron Cruikshank continued to impress with the team-high 194 all-purpose yards.
Bedrill fakes the handoff and completes it to Aaron Cruikshank. He's got a ton of speed, and he is gone.
Michigan State remains undefeated after a big 48-31 win over Western Kentucky, and Kenneth Walker continued his dominance after a 126-yard, three-touchdown day to remain first in FBS in rushing yards, averaging 136 per game. The Scarlet Knights defense will have to step up against a Spartan offense that averages over 460 yards a game. You can catch this matchup at noon Eastern on Big Ten Network.